हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज़ दिशा हितल, अशोमिक विद्यालय केला पाड़ी, स्टैंडर्ड 8, सब्जेक्ट जीके, चैप्टर 7, लैंग्वेज। प्रोवर्ब्स। हियर आर सम कॉमनली यूज विस्डम्स ऑफ ओल्ड विच इन एन नॉट सेल डिस्क्राइब एन एंटायर फिलोसॉफी और आइडिया। रीड देम, अंडरस्टैंड वॉट दे मीन, यूज देम अप्रोप्रिएटली इन एवरी डे कॉन्वर्सेशंस। टू मैनी कुक्स स्पॉइल द ब्रॉथ। Beggars can't be choosers, finders creepers, two heads are better than one. Peace is silver, silence is golden, when in Rome do as Romans do, set a thief to catch a thief, the early bird catches the worm. A bird in hand is worth two in the bush, an idle mind is the devil's workshop, a bad workman is blames his tools. Penny wise, pound foolish. Great minds think alike, fools seldom and differ. If wishes were horse, beggars would ride. Fools rush in where angles fear to tread. And foreign phrases. English uses some foreign phrases, usually in Latin, French or Italian, to express certain ideas. This is a widely accepted practice. It is useful to know their meanings to be able to use them in appropriate context. First phrase, ad hoc, meanings for the particular purpose. Foreign phrases में क्या बोला जाता है, और ये जो है वो हमारी Indian literatures. At nauseam, to the point of salutary of disgust. A priori, from cause to effect. Bon voyage, a good journey to you. Sicaria, about a time period or a year. Detour, by right. Ex officio, in virtue of his office. Fox pass, a false step or mistake in behavior. In toto, entirely. Magnum ops, a great walk. Quotations. Famous peoples were remain with us for their profundity. Quotations are useful to us to corroborate our statements when we converse of right essays. It is important to come up with the right quotation in the given context. Here are some famous utterances of some great people. Seneca, the greatest remedy for anger is delay. Those are not the best students who are most dependent on books. What can be got out of them based only marital? A man must build his house of himself. G. MacDonald. Education has produced a vast population able to read but unable to disguise what is worth reading. G. M. Trelane. I have nothing to offer but blood, toil, tears and sweat. Winston Churchill. And idioms. Idioms make language expressive. Idiomatic phrase and meaning. Not worth his salt, worthless. Turn a deaf ear to, discredit. Bring to light, disclose. Have at once fingers and no throughoutly. Sitting on the fence, hesitating to take sides. Gift of the gap, a talent for speaking. Tooth and nail, with all one's power. Turn one's head, make one proud. Have one's handful, be very busy. To suit a lot, perfectly. Make light of, treat lightly. As good as one word, keep one's promise. Do a handsome thing by, behave generously towards someone, be at cross purpose, misunderstand, and last one, holds good, is valid. And this chapter PDF, I will send a PDF and you will write in your GK books. Okay, thank you.